Okay.
All right, so two yellow, two blue springs. Two blue, two yellow, get your circle, put your legs inside the circle. So it's down about, I don't know, midway in your thigh, wherever you find it's comfortable.
Hang on, I'm sitting in my circle.
What?
My circle's stuck on Cricket's butt.
Thank you, Clark. You're now a star in our video.
Right, let's do this.
Okay, flex your feet. The foot bar is just above the padded part of your heel. Okay, so not on the very end of your heel. Make sure that your feet are wide enough so you're already pressing out on that circle. As you take the carriage all the way out, flex through the feet, outside pressure on your thighs, pushing through the circle and in and out. Squeezing the legs long as you press out. Engage the booty. Take your time. Squeeze into that elongation. Let's do five more. Take carriage all the way up, press out on that circle, tiny bend and lengthen, tiny bend, lengthen, staying in neutral spine, anchor the tailbone, pelvic floor is facing the foot bar, four, three, two, let's bring the carriage halfway in, just press out on that circle for eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, hold that external pressure, push in and out on the carriage, just about 4 to 6 inch range of motion, five, four, three, two, take the carriage all the way out, bring it all the way in. Good, all right, take your legs out of the circle, put it in between your legs, and you have a wide parallel stance on the foot bar. Make sure your shoulders are not jammed up in the shoulder blocks. Push all the way out, make sure your neutral spine, squeeze that circle in. Keep that internal squeeze as the carriage goes out and in. Engage the booty. Five. Four, three, two, and let's meet up with the carriage all the way out. Tiny bend, reach, lengthen. Tiny bend, reach, lengthen. Squeezing that circle the whole time, engaging the booty. Four, three, two, last one, bring the carriage halfway in, squeeze that circle in. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, hold that inside squeeze and carriage out and in. 4 to 6 inches, not a big motion. Four, three, two, take the carriage all the way out, bring it all the way back in. Good, stay wide stance, externally rotate. Squeeze that circle, same thing. All the way out with the carriage, squeeze that circle in, and carriage comes in, lengthen and narrow. Lengthen and narrow. Four. Lengthening through the neck, ribs are closed, Lower back is neutral. Last two. Last one. Carriage all the way out. Little bend, reach, lengthen. Little bend, reach, lengthen. Squeeze the booty. Pelvic floor is facing the foot bar. Four. Three. Two. Last one. Bring the carriage halfway in. Squeeze that circle in. In. Tiny little squeeze. Just squeeze with the sit bones. Four, three, two, and one. Carriage out and in. Four, three, two. Take carriage all the way out and bring it all the way in. Good. Remove the circle. Shake it out. Okay. Putting the circle down on the floor. Let's come back to a parallel narrow stance, fist distance between the knees, flex through the feet, that same upper part of your heel toward your arch, right? Exhale, imprint, scoop, lift halfway off the carriage. So you're not in full bridge, you're halfway. Belly's in, ribs are closed. Push out, you're hovering over the carriage the whole time. Keep your tailbone the same height. Squeezing through the booty. Four. Three. Two. And last one. Let's bring the carriage in. Slowly round down through the spine, narrow V. So just pivot out with the toes, heels come in. Imprint, exhale, coming halfway up. Lengthen through the torso, hovering. Push all the way, straight legs. Tailbone stays the same height. Heels squeeze together. Four. Three, two, and last one. Roll it down, bring it in. Good, wide stance, externally rotated. Same thing. Anchor your feet, imprint, scoop halfway up, and lengthen, push. Squeeze booty, squeeze booty. Lengthen through the legs. Four, three, two, and last one. Let's bring it in, roll down, and knees to the chest just for a second. We'll rock back and forth. Walk your shoulders out away from the shoulder blocks. Good. Balls of the feet are on the foot bar. Fist distance between the knees. Lift your heels high. Neutral spine. So tip your pelvis toward the foot bar. Close the ribs. Take the carriage all the way out. Heels down, up. Bring the carriage in. All the way out, down, up. So this is pretty heavy. If you don't like it, take one of the blue springs off. Engaging the booty. Let's do five more. Four. Three. This one we're going to meet up with the carriage all the way out. Heels are high, prance. One foot and the other. Pushing that heel underneath the foot bar. Keeping your pelvis facing the foot bar. Stay off the lower back. Four. Three, two, now two beats, two little pushes, beat, 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 two more times each side, last one each side, both heels high, bring the carriage in, pivot on the balls of the feet for narrow V, same thing, let's go out, heels down, up, and and bring it in. Think of lengthening from the heels to the crown of the head. As the carriage goes out, make sure your booty is engaging. Five. Four. Three. Two. Last one. Prance. Single and single and single. Keep that booty engaged. Torso is long. And now double. A little push, push. Push, push. Don't tumble into your lower back. Two more times each side. Last one. And both heels high. Let's bring it in. Okay, shake it out. Okay. Let's change up our spring load. So let's do one yellow and two blue. One yellow, two blue, coming back down on our back. Move your shoulders away from the shoulder blocks. Okay, parallel feet. Let's do middle of the foot, parallel feet on the foot bar, fist distance between. Okay, let's take the carriage out so your knees and hips are vertically stacked. Imprint, scoop, and come up into your bridge. Make sure your headrest is all the way down flat. Sorry, I should have remembered that. Pushing the pelvis toward the sky. Think of the line from your shoulders to your knees. Lengthen through and push out. Now pull that carriage in with sticky feet. Pushing out, lifting the pelvis, keeping the feet and the knees parallel. Don't start turning out. Exhale, lengthen through the back of the neck as much as you're lengthening through the torso. Four. Three. Two. Last one. We're gonna come into that bridge, lengthen through the bridge, tailbone taps. So straight spine down, tap, lift back up. Keeping the carriage as still as you can. Four. Three. Two. Last one, let's meet up in bridge. Lengthen out, hold it there for three. Lift the pelvis, create space between the ribs and the hips. And roll down, four. Three. Two. And one, bring the carriage in, bring the knees to the chest for a second. Okay, balls of the feet, externally rotate. Take the carriage out so your hips are directly underneath your knees. Imprint, scoop, come up in your bridge. Squeeze the heels together, stay high on the toes. Keep the hips lifted and take the carriage out and pull it back in. Sticky feet, pull back in. Long neck, shoulders down, ribs closed. Four, three, two, last one. Come into that bridge, lower the heels, raise, lower, raise. Don't drop the hips. Lower the heels, raise, five, four, three, two, one, heels are high, roll down, five, four, three, two, and one, bring the carriage in, knees to the chest. Okay, final bridge set. On our toes, heels are high, parallel knees, fist distance between our knees. Take the carriage out so your knees and hips are stacked. Imprint, scoop, come up into your bridge. Now make sure that your heels are in line with your sit bones. All right, taking the carriage out, lower the heels, raise, bring it in. Exhale, keeping your hips high, pull that carriage in. Three, two, last one. We're gonna meet up in that bridge. Reach your right, left leg to the sky. Take that carriage out, pull back in. Last one. Come back in, switch sides. Out, keeping your hips high. The leg on the footbar does not have to straighten. Bring it in, come back into that bridge. Heels down, raise up. Each time you lower your heels, keep your hips high. Four, three, two, and one. Heels are high, let's roll down. Five, four, three, two, and bring the carriage in, knees to the chest. Okay, rolling to the side, we're gonna go down one yellow spring. One yellow spring, we come back on our back. We're gonna do a little bit of abdominal work. Okay. Let's do ball the right foot on the foot bar, lift the heel. Left leg is tabletop, okay? Make sure you're not jammed up in your shoulder blocks. We're gonna push the carriage out so it's not a lot of weight on purpose. Hands behind the head at the base of the skull. Imprint, take a look at your belly button and bring the carriage in, lengthening through the left leg. Deepen that imprint each time. Four, three, two, and this time keep that left leg long, bring it up to scissor, forehead to the shin, exhale, lengthen, four more, three, two, we're gonna meet up in scissor. Right arm goes to the outside, left ankle. Pull up, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and six times we open the leg and the arm. Exhale. So your right foot is pulling the carriage in. Sticky foot, three, two, and reach up and past for eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Bring it in, switch immediately to the other side. Exhale, lengthen. Really focus on that low back imprinting. Four, three, two. This time we're going to keep that right leg long. Exhale, reach up into scissor. Three more. Two. Let's meet there. Left hand goes to the outside of the right ankle. For eight, seven, six, try and lengthen and relax in the neck. Put all the work in the belly and open the leg and arm. Exhale. Three more. Two. And meeting up, pull up and over. Four, three, two, and one. And bring it in. Beautiful. Scoot yourself down from the shoulder blocks a little bit. Ready? Holding on to the pegs behind. Legs to the sky. Imprint your belly. Toe lifts to the sky. Lifting up and up and up. And because we have very little spring on, if you're hurling, you're going to start moving your carriage. So you want to keep that carriage still and just contract, imprint, squeeze to lift. Four, three, two, hold that tailbone lift, lower the legs, come back up. Only lower as much as you can sustain that imprint. Two more. Last one. We're going to go in a circle. So you go down through the center, over to the left, come back up. Down through the center, over to the right. Down through the center. Squeezing the ankles together. Two more times. Each direction, keeping your carriage still, keeping your lower back imprinted. Beautiful. Legs tabletop. Make sure you're not jammed up in your shoulder blocks. Upper body curls up. Hand is in your hands. We're going to do a spiral. So lift your chest towards your knee. Exhale, switch. Exhale. Feel yourself ring out in the waist. Lower back imprints. Five. Four. Three, two, last one. Each side, bring knees into the chest, open in a V, knees in, keep your upper body lifted, off the carriage. Three, two, last one, and bring it in. Okay, rock to the side, and let's get up. So let's stay on that yellow. Let's get our box and take our foot bar down. Okay, let's do short box. Okay. Sitting facing a spring hedge, you're still on one yellow spring. You're gonna reach back, get the long black straps. Sitting up nice and tall. Feel your sit bones in the box and your shoulders are back over your sit bones, so not pitched forward. All right, scoop your hands toward the sky, squeeze your elbows toward your midline, roll your shoulders back and down, lift in the sternum. You're gonna serve that tray forward and come back. Control that release back. Exhale, feel the opening and the expansion of the chest. Shoulders down. And if you don't like the yellow spring, you can always switch to the blue. At any point, scooping under, three, two, lifting up in the belly. We're gonna meet up in service here, circles. The size of a basketball, soft elbows, fingertips reach forward, lift in the chest, close the ribs, neck is long, chin is neutral. Three, two, reverse direction the circles. Make sure it's a circle. Three, two, and one, palms facing. Lift the elbows, round the arms, opening up into tree hugger. Four more. Three. Two. And putting it together from tree hugger. Elbows drop. Open wide. Round through. Elbows drop. Open wide. Three. Two. Last one. And we're gonna, beautiful. Same spring, we're gonna turn around. Feet are on the headrest, sitting up nice and tall. Choke up on your hardware. Sit up nice and tall and single arm bow and arrow row, okay? Right elbow pulls back, left arm reaches forward. Feel that right lat. Pull in, down, and lock. Each side, and bring it in. All right, we're gonna take the box off, and we're gonna go down to a blue spring. Coming on all threes. So on our knees, let's start with our right arm. So your right hand is in the long black strap. So walk over toward the right side of your carriage. Walk your knees back so you're in a nice, long tabletop back, not scrunched up and rounded, right? You want a nice, long back. Shoulders down, lifting the ribs, belly lifts up. Start by spreading your fingers on that right hand. Feel the tension in the cable. Exhale, pull up in line with your hip. Bring it back down. Don't lock into your left elbow. Think of the crown of the head, the tailbone reaching long. Imagine your right hand is wading through water. Sweep it back and up. Let's do five more. Four. Shoulders down. If anything, push your weight back in your haunches, into your hips, so you're not putting all the weight on your left shoulder. And this one we're going to meet with our arm alongside our hip, bending the elbow, pushing through the tricep for six, five, four, three, two, and last one. And bring it in. All right, before we go to the other side, you're going to walk your knees up to the shoulder blocks, walk your arms forward. Shoulders down, lengthen and close to the center line of the torso. Scoop out your armpits and use the lats to pull that carriage forward. It's like your head wants to go through that wall in front of you. Keeping your spine long, ribs closed, belly's lifted, legs pretty relaxed. You want to feel the pelvic floor narrow to that center line. Scoop out the armpits. Let's do three more. Two. Feel the lats pull down to the waistline. Last one. All right. Carriage comes in. We walk ourselves back. Nice long tabletop back. Right hand is on the headrest. Walk yourself to the left side of the carriage. Left hand in that long black strap. Lengthen through the arm, Exhale as you sweep back in line with your hips. Wading through water. Press through the palm of the hand. Engage your torso in the motion. Let's do five more. Shoulders down, long neck. Last three. See how much work you can put into your abdominals. Two. And we're going to meet up, arm by our hip, bend through the elbow, push through that tricep. Keeping the elbow narrow to the body, the shoulder pulls down away from the ear. Keep the wrists in line with the forearm. Three. Two. And last one. And bring it in. Come back to that position, legs up toward the shoulder blocks, walk your arms forward, pull your shoulders down, scoop out that armpit first, lift up in the belly, and pull that carriage back in. Let's do four more, feel the lats, three, two, and last one, and bring it in, good. Sit back into a high hip child's pose. Go to the center spring, the red spring, take blue off. And footwear back up. I just have to be a little careful. My knee is still really hurting from my skate crash. So right foot is on the floor. Leg is up toward the hardware. Left foot is on the shoulder rest, right? Push back, keeping your left knee off the carriage right now. Push back. Want your right knee behind your right heel. Open up through the chest, lengthen through the neck. Okay, pushing through the right heel, you wanna push the carriage back 4 inches and forward. Pushing through that heel, controlling the motion with the pelvic floor though. I love it when birds actually use my bird bath. Four, three, two. All right, this time we're gonna come up into our pike. So you push back as you come forward. Lift the belly button, float back down. And you can either keep that leg vertical toward the floor, or come into plank, or go into full arabesque, whatever is comfortable, and you can control. Four. Three. Two. All right, last one. Into that lunge. Lower the knee, lengthen. Lower, lengthen. Lower, lengthen. Three, two, and one. Lengthen. Lift that leg. We're gonna run in place, Gretchen. It's one leg forward, one leg back. Four, three, two, last one, come into that lunge, and lengthen down, open up through the chest, and bring it in. How's that feel? Okay, good. All right, other side. Okay, right foot's on the shoulder block. Push back, keeping the knee off. Open up through the hip flexor. Lift up in the sternum, shoulders down, neck is long. And now push through that left heel. And the pelvic floor draws the carriage back. So pushing through the heel, pull back. Pull in. Four. Three. Two. This time, push back as you come in. Whoop, come into that pike. Do it four more times. Trying to find your bumper as the carriage comes in. Last two. Last one. Good. Come into that lunge. Knees down and up, down, up, shoulders down. Nice long neck. Three. Two. Last one. Lengthen. Into that little lunge position and running in place. Four, three, two, last one, and lunge all the way down. Good. And bring it in. All right, let's go back to a yellow spring. Let's do a little mermaid work. Back to a yellow spring. I have my left shin in front. Okay, right. Trying to sit that right hip down. Square the shoulders, then reach around, find your shoulder blocks, and spiral vertically as you open the chest to the right. Good, unspiral, hands come to the, left hand comes to the foot bar, push out, up and over. Open, let's do this four times. Three. And last one. Rotate toward the foot bar and well, press your chest down, arching up. So you want that right hip to pull down, your ribs to pull in, lead with the crown of the head, arching up, shoulders down. Scooping the belly up as you try and arch from the tailbone all the way to the thoracic spine. Press your chest forward. Three. Two. All right, we're going to meet facing the well for our six push-ups. Nose just barely skimming that foot bar. Lengthening through the spine, wrap the ribs closed, belly's up. Last three. Two. And push your carriage out, walk that left hand to the center, come back to that side extension, reach out, up and over, hands to the outside of the shoulder blocks, spiral, and lift. And unwind. Okay, coming to the other side. Yogi. First, try and sit that left hip down, shoulder square, then find the outside of the shoulder blocks, spiraling vertically up as you open your chest to the side wall. Good, unwinding, right hand comes to the foot bar, arcing up and over, trying to keep that left hip reaching to the carriage. Two more. And this one, we're gonna meet in that arc extension, spiral facing the well. Press your chest down, shoulders down, and arching up. Lead with the crown of the head. So you're trying to draw that left hip down toward the carriage as you bring yourself out of the waist, lengthening from the tailbone to the crown of the head. Two more. Sweeping. And meet up with the carriage back for our push-ups, six push-ups. Nose barely clearing the foot bar. Belly is lifted. Keep lengthening through the torso. Three. Two. And last one, bring that right hand back to the center of the foot bar. Open up in that arc. Reach out, up and over. Back side of the shoulder blocks. Spiral, lifting up. And unwind. Righty. Let's go to yellow first, so it's a tiny bit heavier. Lay on our back. Feet are in the long black straps. Let's start 45 degrees, parallel, ankles, knees, squeeze. Oh, you know what? Let's get the ball, Gretchen, sorry. Let's get the ball, put it between our ankles. Flexing the feet, squeeze that ball internally, lengthen through the legs. You want a neutral spine, so anchor that tailbone, shoulders down, and bending the knees tabletop in, keeping the knees in line with the heels, in and out. Reaching, lengthening from the sit bones through the hamstring to the heels. Feel that under girdle extension. Four. Three. Two, this one, 45 degrees, lengthen through the toes, come toward 90, and exhale down, bending the knees, flexing the feet. All right, so only go up toward the sky as much as you can keep the work in your hamstring and glute. Don't put the work in your lower back. Squeezing that ball. Good, four. Three. Two. Last one, let's meet up 45 degrees, externally rotate. Flex the feet, little froggy kick in, bend the knees, push out through the heels. Squeezing the ball. Inner thigh extension. Keeping your pelvic floor facing the foot bar. Don't roll into your lower back. Four. Three. Two. Adding the extension, reach through the toes, lengthen, externally rotate, coming toward 90, reaching through. Really find that extension from the glute hamstring insertion to the tippy toes. Anchoring the tailbone, stay off the lower back. Let's do four more. Three. And last one, all the way through. Alrighty, reach through the toes, externally rotate. Circles. Anchoring your tailbone. Start with circle to the left. Close it to the right. Squeeze the ball. Four. Three. Two. Reverse. Start at the bottom. Circle to the right. Four more. And 45 degrees, let's bend our knees, take the ball, put it out. All right, parallel push out, ankles, knees, thighs together. Come into our tabletop bend, stay off your lower back, and push through. Sorry, keep your feet flexed right now, push through the heels. Ribs are closed, neck is long, chin is neutral. Four. Three. Two. And adding our extension, now reach through the toes. Come up toward 90. Reach, lengthen, bend in. Notice where you're pulling from. Don't do the work in your back. Three. Two. And last one. We'll meet up 45 degrees and internally rotate. Flex your feet. Your big toes are touching. Heels swing out. Bending the knees in. And pushing out. Focus on keeping those big toes touching. Flex through the feet. Stay off your lower back. Four. Three. Two. Last one, adding the extension. So squeeze, lengthen through, keeping internal rotation as you come up toward 90. Pressing down, flex in, extend out, extend up, and reach further. Four more. Stay off your lower back. Three. Two. And 45 degrees, come parallel, externally rotate and start circles there. Four more circles, staying off your lower back. Implying the glute hamstrings, lengthening through the legs. Last two. Last one. And externally rotate, go to a wide stance. Flex and reach, flex and reach. Five, four, three, two, adding on. Flex, reach, point through the toes, lift to a wide V, press down. Flex in, reach, wide V, press down. Flex. Four more. Make sure you're not using your hip flexors, you're using your glutes. Two more. Last one. We're going to meet up in a wide V toward the ceiling. All right. Tap the heels, open wide. Bring it in. Tap the heels, open wide. Tap the heels, open wide. Three. Two. And this time, let's complete a circle. Open wide, circle around. Neutral back, anchor your tailbone. Four. Three. Two. And let's meet up 45 degrees. Hold on to that left cable, bend the knee, find the floor, and release into that right leg. Lengthening from the right or the left shoulder to the left knee, and trying to keep that left butt cheek on the carriage. Nice deep breath in, exhale into the stretch. And when you're ready, that right leg scoops diagonally to release your left, other side. Set that right foot up first, releasing through the left leg. Lengthen from the knee to the shoulder and keep your butt cheek on the carriage. One more deep breath in, exhaling into the stretch. And left leg scoops. Coming up to the ceiling, flex the feet, draw your toes toward your nose as you think of arching your lower back. And release into your extended V. Same thing, staying neutral in your lower back, anchor your tailbone, your pelvic floor is facing the foot bar. Cable assist, throw your heels toward your pelvis, soles of the feet together. Try to let the weight of the legs release through the hips.